How to fix the hit detection in Battlefield 3. Start off with downloading the required files from the links provided below. After done with that, open latency optimizer folder. You'll find three files, fix, start, and Litrix latency fix. Begin with the fix folder, double click it, and start rig file. If it prompts you, press OK. Then start TCP optimizer as an administrator. Once you started, you'll be at the General Settings tab. Far right below, there is a Custom Radio button. Click that. By the Network Adapter selection box, you'll find a drop box and two checkboxes. Check Modify All Network Adapters and adjust the MTU to 1500. At the Connection Speed box, adjust the slider according to your bandwidth connection. In my case, it is 1 megabits per second. Navigate to the second tab, Advanced Settings. You'll find many boxes and numbers to adjust. Simply refer to the picture shown right now and copy the numbers as you see in TCP Optimizer. When done with that, press on Apply Changes below. Make sure you have the backup checkbox ticked. Press OK and it will prompt for a restart. Once you are back from the restart, open Litrix Latency Fix folder and you'll find an application. Run it as an administrator and press Install. If the status shows as partially installed, then press Remove. Then press Install again. Now it should show as installed. Once done with that, double click on Start the bat file. It will show multiple command prompts. Don't worry, it's only optimizing your TCP settings. The last stop is optional. Navigate to the following. Copy and paste the Start the bat file there, so you don't have to start it manually each time you start your computer. Finally, join a server and try shooting someone down. You'll be amazed by how accurate your shots are now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.